touch. Famous. One finger touch. No open hands in the water, please. Open hands scare our stingrays. Scare them, you can't touch them. Remember to use that. One finger touch. Remember what Three Dog Night said in their song. One is the only finger that you're gonna need. Two is too many, you see. Stingrays are gonna swim away from me. Have fun.
For those of you just joining us, you are welcome to touch the animals. Just make sure you're using one finger only, gently along the back. Avoid touching eyes and tails, please. We do have horseshoe crabs and stingrays in this exhibit. If children are on the bowl, I do need them lying flat on their stomach. That way they don't fall in the water.
Just the back. Just touch the back.
It's hard to touch the back. I know, right?
Once again, one finger touch only. No open hands, please. I do need children lying flat on their stomach if they're on the wall. So no kneeling, standing, or sitting, please. Yes, it is a one finger touch only, gently along the back, avoid eyes and tails. And if children are on the wall, I do need them lying flat on their stomach. You guys can.
Touch.